Everybody, this is the Bastard back again. Another episode of Ash vs. Evil Dead vs. the Bastard. We're at season 1, episode 7, called Fire in the Hole. That could be some sexual shit, or it just could be an explosion. We'll see, because it's Ash, so shit could get sideways. Oh, God. Sync point, first turn of black, right after the star's original logo. Our screen, when that fades to black, press pause. We'll say 3, 2, 1, and pause. We're going to watch this motherfucker, okay? So if you're ready to rock, strap in, get the cock out, whatever you got. Let's do it, okay? So if you're ready, 3, 2, 1, unpause. Yeah. Let's see where that fucking hand is. It'll come back at some point. You know it will. El Jefe. Even join the militia. I still can't take that line. Oh, shit. I like that. Oh, boy. Get the fuck out of our way. You ain't going nowhere, bitch. What was that? Yeah, nothing good. Yeah. I'm old school, baby. Oh, we got a little side boob titty. That's the fucking Lucy Lawless titty. I'm in. Sold. Oh, yeah. Covered in fucking ash. In a show called Ash. Now we're fucking talking. Just a little kerosene. The more you hide, the more it'll make you suffer, so go on and hide. Well, okay, that doesn't sound like a good deal. I love this fucking militia. These guys are probably more comical than normal militia idiots, but most militia fucking idiots are probably fucking nuts. She's like, oh, my car's here. Okay, cool. Where the hell did she get those clothes? What the fuck is this? It's got a fucking bone knife she rips out of the... out of the fucking glove box, the starter car. I'm going to get you pregnant later. Won't your sister be jealous of us? That was awesome. It's all covered in blood. He gone. Jesus. he actually looks kind of cool for one of the fucking, one of the possessed. Good news. He's drinking this shit. That's awesome. Oh, they're gonna fuck. Ooh, goddamn, she's crazy. That little fucking banjo. Oh, that's a good song. Oh, here's the hand. Oh, the hand. Somehow the hand beat them back. I don't know how that works. Oh, God, I almost died. Thanks for listening, folks. See you back next time.